Man, now, Mumu. Now, this Martin, you know, as I cook, you dey hungry. As I dey hungry, you are the cook. You dey hungry. Yes, yes. As I dey cook, you dey hungry. As I dey cook, you dey hungry. Ta! I think the sag. Wah, wah, wah. Wah, wah, wah. Ah, wah. Wah, wah, wah. Wah, 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 wah. Wah, wah, wah.
For this life, you know, once I carry you and come here, you understand?
But wait, I don't understand. You took me up and then you bought all this for you. And it's only one fork.
That's your business. How can I call you as an author, as a Igbo? You are supposed to be the one to spend. And you want me to be spending money.
Sorry, what are you? You are a West man or Igbo man?
I am an Igbo man. And I cannot Igbo be... But if you touch this money, me and you will get problem. You think I'm playing with you?
What about before?
How can I carry you as an author? We'll be saying that you, as an author, that you supposed to pay.
Why are you pointing with a knife? Why are you pointing with a knife?
I don't care. You refuse to pay. And you want to tell me to pay for all these things. Only me will finish it.
I will not pay.
Only me will finish this food.
In Jesus' name, I will not pay.
Only me will finish this food.
You're stingy.
I'm very stingy.
I don't know what they're saying about Igbo men. They
very, very stingy. I am very stingy. Guys, go and write it down. I tell you, this woman come here. I want your job. Nobody, only you're supposed to spend.
You pay. You
or divide it into two.
Pay,
but
pay,
this
pay.
One expect me. Only
pay,
me.
Pay.
You are giving me Naira.
Pay.
I don't want Naira.
Why now?
No, Naira.
Naira.
Naira. How can you I carry on your chat commode? On your chat supposed to pay. It can't be me now who can't they pay for on your chat. Are you a real on your chat?
Is that a written wall?
Are you a real on your chat? I will talk to two of them. Two of them. You cannot chop anyone.
Make sure you choke yourself.
Two of them. How can I tell you and come outside? You not pay. Behave like a nice on your shot. You refuse.
That's why Nigeria always have problems. You see the way you're shouting on public place.
Why wouldn't I shout on public place? When you refuse to pay, you are saying I'm
you asked me out.
Don't touch this, you know. Don't touch this. Hey, don't touch it. Only me. Not that
you took me out.
Yes, I took you out. You refused to pay. I think I took you out.